on WWF and the other NGO representatives on the platform of sustainable finance. We are, of course, aware of the concerns that were raised by them. We take these concerns very seriously, and we are fully committed to reflect on how to improve the process on how technical screening criteria are developed and set. We will respond to the concerns that have been raised, and we will engage with the platform on this. I think a general point to make here is that the package that was adopted yesterday is the best possible package at this current moment in time. In preparing the Taxonomy Delegated Act, we were, of course, guided by the Taxonomy Regulation, which is the legal framework in this area. Of course, anything that we do in this area has to be science-based, it has to be usable, it has to be politically acceptable, and it's our responsibility here in the Commission to ensure that that balance between all of those objectives, whilst maintaining the criteria and the credibility of the criteria, is maintained. I think one point that was raised yesterday in the press conference by both the Executive Vice President and the Commissioner is that the Delegated Act itself is a living document. It will be updated as science and technology develops. And of course, the platform on sustainable finance will be instrumental in this development.
You said that you're going to continue to engage with the platform, but these organisations have pulled out of the platform. Would you urge them, therefore, to rejoin it?
Dan.
Catherine, look, all I'd say is that we're aware of the concerns that were raised by these different groups in the platform. We will, of course, take these very seriously. We will engage with the platform. We will engage with everybody, actually. You know, I think one thing in this whole taxonomy story is, you know, we can't be criticised for not listening enough to the various different stakeholders in this area. So that's all I'd have to say for now.